lenders look at your credit score is third or fourth most important metric that they measure. It is not the most important thing. So we've been kind of trained to be watching the little shiny object called our credit score while lenders are evaluating other criteria that they don't tell us about and then approve us or deny us based on that. And we think, oh, but I have a good time getting my fill in the blank, right? That's what we're all about.